Scott back in training today after obviously a disappointing result at Sutton on Tuesday.
Yeah, it was disappointing. Like I said, we defended manfully for 85 minutes, and to concede two like that is disappointing. Everyone's disappointed, but we have to take positives from how we defended for 85 minutes, because we defended brilliantly as a team. So we'll have to take the positives and take that into Saturday's game.
Yeah, you can take positives from the game.
Yeah, 100%, 100%. Everyone knows how difficult it is to go to Sutton, obviously on the pitch, and with the way that they play. But we defended well for like I said, 85 minutes. So we have to take the positives.
Obviously, good to get off the mark for yourself as well.
Yeah, no, it's at the start of the season. It's good to start. Open your account sort of thing, so, and to get away from home is good, and carry on for the
you know that obviously there's competition of places as well up front as well, so to get a goal obviously stands you in good stead.
Yeah, exactly. I've been out of the team for the first three games, and I managed to get one of my first starts, so I'm pleased with that. Hopefully I can sort of try and get a run going.
Gateshead up next, are you expecting a similar game to the sort of one?
Not similar, it'll be a completely different game, but it'll be another challenge. It's always tough to go up to Gateshead, but it's going to be another challenge, which I think might suit us a bit better than a certain game.
Obviously, you've made a solid start to the season, but you want to obviously push on now.
Yeah, like we were unbeaten until the Tuesday, and we want to just try, especially away from home, just put in a solid performance like we did for 85 minutes on Tuesday, and we've got the players to go up the other end and score, so we're hoping to do that.
The squad obviously gelling quite well so far?
Yeah, the squad, like I said in my last interview, the squad's gelling well. We're starting to get to know each other better. Each day it's getting better and better. We're starting to know each individual player better and what their strengths and weaknesses are. So it's only looking good.